Good day, sir.
Good day. I am coming to your school. I'm coming to give this my two boys for you to teach them. They are very intelligent.
Okay.
This one name is Ken.
Okay.
This one name is Saint Aboki.
Okay.
They just graduated from Mahadum.
Oh, that's nice.
So I want you to teach them very well, okay?
Okay, sir.
I will see you tomorrow if I come.
All right.
People should go inside the class,
right,
eh?
Right.
Thank you.
All right. English language. What did I say?
English language.
Okay, class. Who can remind us our last topic for our last class?
Sir, it's grammatical errors.
Grammatical errors.
Grammatical errors.
End of applause for him. So today, we're looking at the topic tenses. What did I say?
Tenses.
And under tenses, we have the past tense. We have the present tense. And we have the future tense. Past, present, and future tense.
Past, present, and future tense.
Past, present, and future tense.
Past, present, and future tense.
Okay, class. Everybody keep quiet. Saint Aboki, repeat after me. Past, present, and future tense.
Past, present, and future tense.
It's not president, it's present. Past, present, and future tense.
Past, present, and future tense.
Now everybody, past, present, and future tense.
Past, present, and future tense.
So under the past tense, we have before. Under the present tense, we have now. Under the future tense, we have later. So I'll give you a word for the past tense, which is cute. And then for the present tense, we have kill. Then, can somebody give me another word for the future tense? Miriam?
Kill.
Very correct. A round of applause for her. Kill. So now, I'm going to make it a little bit practical now. So we'll make a word now. It's a long sentence with kill. Can anybody make a sentence with it? Okay, fine, I'll make a sentence with it. I'll say, I killed somebody. That's the past tense. Can anybody make a sentence with the future tense, I killed somebody? David, make a sentence for the word, for the future tense, I killed somebody.
Sir, no habit.
No habit. No habit. Sit down. Saint Aboki. Now make a sentence for the future tense, I killed somebody.
The future tense of you kill somebody is... why kill the person?
Okay, shut up and sit down. Shut up and sit down. Rubbish. Ken, now make a sentence for the future tense, I killed somebody.
Sir, the future tense of you kill somebody, that will be, you go jail.
Okay, thank you for watching Clean House Comedy. I hope you like it. You can download this video at www.cleanhousecomedy.com. In case you want us to be at the event, please you can call the number shown on your screen. You can follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and like our Facebook page. Please, 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 we are begging you. If you are watching this video and you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, please tell this place that you are not subscribed. Yeah, subscribe. Just click subscribe. Subscribe, okay? Thank you very much. And see you next week, Saturday, for another funny video. Bye-bye.